Spider-Man. I can't believe it. Whole family's reunited.
Don't sweat, Howard. These birds are lucky to have you.
I try. Sandra was always better with them. They're her birds, really.
Well, now that she's gone, they're yours.
Feels like a part of her lives on that way, you know?
I definitely know. You're a good man, Howard.
Anytime you want to stop by and see the family, feel free. Darren says he misses you. Thanks again, Spider-Man.
My mom was a big believer in the city steam heating. It's better for the environment than fossil fuels, but high pressure can lead to deadly explosions. This station was designed to monitor the pressure in specific buildings. Help me show Oscorp it's worth the cost. Please.
Harry's really invested in preserving his mother's legacy, and who can blame him? There's been a sharp rise in the pressure in some nearby buildings. The problem seems to be caused by faulty regulators. I've got to break them off before the pressure gets too high. Then the building explodes. The city will replace the regulators I break. There's no time to do this the polite way. Luckily, the regulators are on the exterior. A well-placed web shot should take them out. What do you bet Jameson's gonna lead his show tomorrow with a Spider-Man vandalizes building story? Can't leave any of them. Just takes one to cause a blast. Too many people in these buildings. No time to evacuate. It's up to me. Wrecking these won't cause any serious problems. The city can fix them easily. Better head to the roof and make sure the pressure's vented properly. Nary a peep from my spider sense. Maybe one's safe. I better get out of here before someone asks me to pay for all this. Something wrong?
Oh, no, no. I just had to thank you for saving my daughter from those muggers.
When did this happen?
Just now. Busy guy like you. I guess it all blurs together, huh? Near the theater on 126 and Powell. She just called and told me.
Right. Sorry. Happy to help. I'm glad your daughter's safe. Okay, I wasn't anywhere near there. I should swing by and see what's going on.
The good work, man. Get easy, baby.
There's the theater. and the crime scene. I better find out what happened.
Sorry I missed the action. Thanks for keeping us safe, Spider-Man.
Still alive. So whoever did this isn't a lethal protector. That's promising.
You're back already? I thought you were checking out that fire.
Right. On my way now. Which way was it again?
Last time you went that way. South.
Thanks. I got a little turned around. Someone's impersonating me. Could be the chameleon again. I've got to pick up his trail. It does smell like there was a fire in this direction. There's the fire damage. Looks like it got put out quickly.
You came back! I can't thank you enough for saving my friend from the fire. I thought she was dead.
My pleasure. Look, I want to make sure everyone's safe, but the smoke kind of got to me. Do you remember where I went next?
Sorry, I was helping my friend. I think you went back up there.
Thanks. Give your friend my best. Whoever foe Spider-Man
is,
he's...
What'd you do with that fire?
Fire extinguisher, huh? I wonder where he left it. My doppelganger used a fire extinguisher. Might still be around here. He used a fire extinguisher. What type of suppressant is in this? ADP. Pretty standard. And easy to track. He got fire suppressant on him. If I key my lenses to track its chemical signature, it should... Fire extinguisher, huh? Wonder where he left it.
I'm not the guy in charge, okay? Just keep moving, right?
Oh, come on!
That guy looks like he's been in a fight. Maybe he knows something.
Come on, man, lay off! I told you everything! The deal's going down on the roof, no lie!
Right, just... you stay out of trouble. Hope I'm not too late. My double... and he left the drug. The police will handle the... knocked out. That's gonna leave a mark.
I told you! I give up!
That's him. People seem to like him. Yeah, I mean me. This is weird.
My pleasure, citizens. Excuse me. I hear someone in need.
Okay, I do not talk like that. Nobody talks like that.
Let him go.
Yeah, right. We'll get even more from Mr. Fisk when we bring him your head.
Whoa, hey, guys! I'm not the real Spider-Man!
Not anymore, you're not.
Time to even the odds a little.
Always do it with more than one guy. Kill them both!
I've got this. Go!
You miss a chance to team up with the real Spider-Man? No way!
You know how to fight!
I'm a black belt. You teach at Chikara Dojo. I wanted to help. You're the legend, huh?
Yeah, but when you dress like me, you inherit my enemies. And I've got a lot of enemies.
Look out! Whoa!
I'll take the ones with guns. You get the rest.
Come on!
shelter nearby. And I'm sure folks would appreciate free self-defense classes.
Good idea. I'm starting to see the downside of the city.
Intense! How do you do it?
One bruise at a time. Look, your heart's in the right place, but if you keep this up, you're gonna get killed.
Yeah, I see that now. Don't worry, I'm hanging up the suit. Spider-Man, no more.
Good call. Besides, you don't need a costume to make a difference.
Hey, that's a good line. I'll remember that.
Hey, is this roof taken?
So wait, who can look here? Say that now.
Sweet dreams.
So much for the opening act. Main event's inside. Let's dive right in. MJ, I'm at the fourth place on your list. They're not even trying to pretend they're legit.
It's just sad when criminals don't take pride in their work anymore. I'll see what I can find out.
Night.
Ugh!
Fingers! Oh! Phew! Just noticed the mask! Laptops out of guns.
So it's an armory?
Not for long. I'm about to get some payback for Jeff Davis and everyone else they killed at City Hall. Sneezing in your masks. Big problem for me.
MJ, everything's quiet here now.
You didn't get too carried away, did you? What they did was horrible, but you're not.